Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Bioshock 2. This is Minerva's Den, the DLC, like a DLC story edition thing. It's like the first, I guess, Bioshock story DLC. Because in the first Bioshock, the DLC was just challenge maps. And that's why at the end of the main story, I said, like, I don't know if I'm going to do more or not. Because there's the Protectorate Trials, which is the other DLC for this game, and that's just challenge stuff too. But this is actual story, so we're gonna play this. Medium. Right, Minerva's Den. Hopefully this will go a lot smoother than the main game. Skaboopity beep bop. And here we go. '68. Rapture. Not sure where else we'd be. I guess I'm Big Daddy again.
He's approaching Minerva's Den. He must not reach the Thinker. Detonate the tunnel.
Oh crap. So I'm no longer Delta, but I'm Sigma. So I'm a different Big Daddy. Sometime later. Well, I mean, yeah, we died at the end of the main story, so makes sense that we're somebody else. Get off of me, Starfish, as my hand clips through you. This poorly textured girder fell on me.
Hello, Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock.
So I wonder if I'm just... if I'm like an agent. Like, I'm Mr. Sigma. Like, he referred to me, not like... whatever. Like, I wonder if, like, I have friends. And, like, I'm here for something specific, or if I'm just a Big Daddy that... similar to Delta, wanted to just take somebody out. Ew, all these dirty particles. Look at them textures.
Minerva's Den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The Den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
Alright, so we're gonna turn the power on. We have drill and telekinesis. Give me this. Didn't mean to take all the drugs. There's an auto thing. Audio thing, I mean, on auto. It's Ryan.
Let me be the first to congratulate you on the founding of Rapture Central Computing. The great chain only grows stronger with each pair of hands laid upon it. I trust that you and I will choose to pull Rapture in the same direction.
Give me all these windows, like I'm gonna see something.
Hello,
Splicer.
Hello there. Welcome to Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
And we're just straight up in Minerva's Den. Atlantic Express. Yep. Watered off. Or flooded, that's a more accurate term, probably. Let me just use up all my plasmid. Or Eve.
What steps into Minerva's Den? Porter's newest toy? He wants to tinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
Property of Reed Wall. Here come the splicers. Glasses. Alright, fuck it.
Reed Wall. He and I founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's Den now.
Alright, so we are just straight up in Minerva's Den, which is crazy. I hear something twinkling. Like, I thought, I don't know, I didn't think we were going to get in here this easily. Hello, audio log. Hack.
Porter and I are partners, but he's wasting that machine. In off hours, I've been using it to predict the outcomes of baseball games, and it is incredibly accurate. Apply such equations to Rapture's markets. This thing is the money-making grail. But Porter, I have heard him feeding it recordings of his dead wife. The fool wants to turn the thinker into a person. I could not imagine a sadder fate for such a perfect machine.
Laser cell and a lancer, iron laser.
Look at you, Sigma. You think that Porter is your ally, but the thinker knows better. The thinker.
Oh, it is.
Knows.
Who is the thinker?
You. What?
Oh, Jesus. Yeah, get spliced. Ow, fuck. Oh, I can't drill dash. Nice glasses.
The power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry now.
Reed Wall. And is this... Oh, traitor. Shit. Oh, something I need? Please let it be the hack tool. Okay, good. Yeah, I know how it works. By the chamber? I move faster. I'm literally just getting all basic shit. Whoa, whoa, stop. Oh, I can hack it. Too late. Holy crap. Another tape.
Mr. Ryan hired me to build a computer that could keep an entire city running on time. The Rapture Operational Data Interpreter Network. Folks call it the Thinker for short. We've harnessed the power of Adam even in this, allowing the mainframe to process data at the speed of thought. In other words, it thinks for us. Yes. And with the completion of the independent reasoning processor, it may finally think for itself. Turing could see me now.
The Got a vacuum.
Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
I gotta get five of them. Holy shit. Not gonna mess with you just yet. Hello? Okay. Oh shit. Okay, way to not do anything for me. Oh, sorry, the phone went off. Okay, is there anything useful in here? Wow, the controls are just freaking me out right now. Collect you, we'll go in there in a second. Nothing. Cool. Wait. Cool. Secrets. Secret safe. Oh, fuck me. Cool, don't even care that I didn't get the blue. Okay, well that was cool. Hacked that. Oh, hi. Oh, I don't have any. Oh, shit. I've been playing so many other games, I keep thinking why switches weapons like any other game. But why is jump? Right, loot. Hi. I should have just grabbed that. I don't know what's wrong with me. Ooh, spear gun.
The Thinker's perfect equation has predicted your every move, Sigma. It knew you would be here. It knows where you will be next. And it knows that you will fail.
Alright, that's not weird. So the Thinker is an AI.
He has become obsessed with perfecting his predictive equation. The Thinker can do plenty but tell the future? No. The splicing drove him mad. Wall can rot here in Rapture for all I care. We'll make a copy of the Thinker and return it to the land of the living.
Okay. Sorry for being so quiet, being interrupted. Okay, now we are fully back on focus with this. Sorry about that, people are distracting me, even though I tell them to leave me alone. So that's cool. Alright. You. Okay, so Thinker is an AI, which is crazy to think that that could happen, like, in this game, in this world. Right now I can buy ammo. What is shooting me? Oh, is there another one? The heck is going on? I'm gonna die, definitely. Down here, I saw. Right here.
Atom is a predatory substance. After exposure, a constant supply is required to maintain its effects. Otherwise, the user deteriorates into madness. My plasmid, which releases the little ones from their servitude, is promising, but limited. It only works on the children with the slugs in their bellies. On an adult, Splicer or Big Daddy, you'll see rejection effect. Undesirable. But if the deterioration of mind and body were reversible, if Adam's sickness could be cured, then its predatory nature would be no more.
That's very interesting. So only little sisters can be saved when the- Oh, Jesus. I wanna die. Attack drone. Whoa, it has a laser on it. I see that drone. Whoa. Alright, he's dead. Okay, let's get out of here. Also, I'm gonna make this the, well, better heal me. 30-minute intervals again. I don't know how long this actually is. I looked up, like, how long the main game was before we started, which was, like, 14 hours. And that was a blatant lie. And that, like, was for just going straight through. I wasn't, like, looking at extra stuff. Electrolock, probably need to shock that if I get Electrobolt, which I most likely will. Jesus.
Someone in the mainframe.
Off the equipment.
Okay, good. Seems like we're just gonna. Oh, I can't grab. Oh, there we go. Seems like we're basically just starting off this DLC just by looting and getting all our stuff. Ow. Hey, move, please. I need this. Yes. Now I'm gonna die. That was so close. Yes. All right, now we're in business. Give me some drill fuel. And that's basically it. thinker knows. I don't like this. I feel like the thinker is almost like GLaDOS in a way. A little slug. In so much so that like it creates tests and stuff. He wanted me to just go straight to his office. I would have missed this.
Minerva's den is mine. You think you can hack your way to the Tinker? You're welcome to try.
Well, who would have guessed that there'd be people here? Nice dodge. I just shot my own drone.
On the Tinker every day. Dispatching trains.
Oh.
Connecting your phone calls. Air fresh. The Thinker, the most helpful machine in Rapture.
Oh yeah.
Use your hack tool to spring open the door.
Yes, thank you.
The window looks big enough to get a dart through.
Shit. Seems safe.
Wall splicers haven't gotten into my office thanks to the Thinker's security. I'm giving you top level access now. All right? Beginning scan.
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 Oh shit.
Designation. Sigma. Please come in.
Wait, so is the Thinker good or bad? Or is it both?
Sorry I can't be there to meet you in person. You've seen the state of the den these days. It's the Thinker that's important now, though. I need you to get to the computer core and print a hard copy of the Thinker's machine code. Core accesses and operations. There's an ops access punch card hidden in the compartment under my desk there. Grab the card and head for ops.
Potter's time is done, friend. And now you collude with this traitor to steal the Thinker away from me? Sigma must be removed from the equation.
Thinker, deploy office defenses.
Shit. Oh, Inferno, cool. Fire damage. You. Holy crap, there's a brooder in here already. That was easy.
Wall. He was a brilliant engineer. We saw eye to eye once, long ago. But the splicing made him paranoid. Delusional. He'd murder us both to keep the Thinker here.
Oh, so I guess Thinker is on... I'm, like, just trying to piece this together. I think Thinker is on our side, and then Wall wants it. Alright, way to, like, kamikaze. This laser gun is very useful.
The Raptor.
Rapture Central Computing mainframe performs over 1 million calculations.
Is that a little sister right here?
The Lancer is the most technically advanced Big Daddy that Rapture ever produced. Now it stands between you and the little sisters. And if there's anywhere that you'll need Atom to get by, it's Minerva's den.
Son of a bitch. Sorry, bro. Gotta take you out. Whoa, you're gonna just attack me like that, huh? You're just gonna attack me like that? Alright, well now I'm just gonna use self-defense. This is just self-defense. I'm sorry. I didn't want to kill you. But you attacked me first. What the heck was that? You just flashed me? Well, now you're dead.
Subject Sigma rises above the pack, hmm? A futile gesture before the all-knowing thinker.
I will adopt you, because I'm nice like that. Oh, we gotta do this whole spiel again.
Sweet. Sorry, no visitors to the Rapture Central Computing mainframe.
Yeah, I know. Wait, what? Oh. Yeah, alright, never mind.
Twist your body with Atom. The Tinker's perfect equation accounts for all possibilities.
Okay, I'm gonna stop trying to guess how the thinker works or what's going on. For now.
I'll pull the answers out of you! I knew it! No, no! That's top secret!
I'm just murdering, like, so many people. Crazy. Can you stop stabbing him and like just loot him? Like just inject it in once and then just take it. Oh, you're a fire boy. You guys see that in the upper right? What is above me right now? Okay, let's go. Okay, loot. Alright, is there another one?
Adam, Daddy! Over there!
Okay, I guess we can collect you and then we'll end the episode. Oh, it's locked. Oh, wait. Not anymore. Oh, I have a auto. Could have just done that.
Come on, Daddy. It's close.
Drill dash. Yay. Rivet gun, Rosie the Riveter gun, Rosie the Rivet gun. All right, I'll shut up.
Nobody hurts my daddy.
Oh no.
Ooh, marshmallow.
Oh my God, I didn't know they did that. Like in the main game, they would just stick to people and then explode. They didn't ragdoll them around. That's amazing. Oh no!
Let's dance with them, Daddy!
No. No, we will not.
Mom, what's 7 times 12?
Don't ask me, silly. Ask the computer tutor.
Honey, I'm home from work. What's that wonderful smell?
The automatic chef made your favorite tonight. To the surprise.
What is that?
Lift a finger.
Stop attacking me. Can you stop attacking me, please?
Meet with one of our corporate representatives.
Okay, it's not like I used the plasmid on you to like hack you. And this is destroyed. Nice. Oh wait, there's this. Duh. Good thing this is placed right here. Shit, already we're leaking over 30 minutes. But I'm just gonna get this real quick. So we actually make some progress. Also, I was really scared for a moment when they were like, don't ask me, like, for the math, and I thought it was going to be like, ask the man, and I would be like, wow. Then again, that is very accurate to the time period, so. I don't know, it's just pretty funny. Because, I mean, like, if this game were to come out now and they did that, it would have been like, people today would be like, no, can't have that. It's like, well, it's just being accurate to how things were, and shows how we got here. Alright, screw this. Okay, cool, let's go. There we go, now we're getting our atom flow. Yeah, and the vent was this way. But hold on. Oh, it's this way. Did I hear it? Oh, there we go. Yay. Okay, moving on. There's just a lot to explore, isn't there?
That's the ticket.
You got two free things. Give me these. Cause those are funny. Give me this. Give me that. All right. System design, eh?